Marvel Eternals and Venom 2 are running well on box office. Eternals crossed $300 million and Venom 2 also earned $450 million worldwide. There are so many projects that are in works from MCU. Here's the full lineup of upcoming Marvel movies and shows. First, we will see Clint Barton Hawkeye series on Disney Plus November 24, in which he is going to train Kate Bishop to become a great archer. Next, on December 17, Spider-Man No Way Home going to amaze you with the multiverse concept. We can also see more than one Spider-Man in this movie. Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness releasing on May 6, 2022. Doctor Strange and Wanda are both in this movie. Let's wait to see they are friends or foe in this movie. Next, Thor 4th solo movie Thor Love and Thunder going to release in the theaters on 8th of July next year. Miss Marvel, a new character series will comes to life from comics to reality on Disney Plus in summer next year. Black Panther sequel Wakanda Forever will be releasing on November 11 next year. The big question is, who will be the next Black Panther? Is it Shuri or someone else? The Guardian of the Galaxy Holiday Special is an American TV series will comes to Disney Plus on next year. Next is Moon Knight, which is an American television miniseries that will seen on Disney Plus in next year. Moon Knight, also a new character, comes to life from comics to reality. He is a Batman-like character. Another gamma-powered character is coming. She-Hulk is an American TV series which will stream on Disney Plus next year. Bruce Banner also be a part of it. That's all for until 2022. Marvel also announced more projects for 2023 but not confirmed their releasing dates. We will update when the dates are clear. That's it for today's video. Hope you like and enjoy this video. Do subscribe and thanks for watching. We will see you in the next video.